I used to be self-conscious to tell people I was shot because I kind of felt like there was this assumption that I was shot. Whereas a white counterpart, there may be an assumption that they were in a car accident, you know? And then, oh, don't let me tell somebody I was shot by a police officer. It immediately goes, so what did you do? Being black in America is like an assumption of guilt.
When it's really the other way around, actually.
Yeah.
In reality.
In reality.